Today that time I was crunch. Diamonds is crunch. Louis V, but my t-shirt is top. Yeah. Cold as a slush. Melon rinse, so I'm sipping a test. Go get it, I must. Fuck a good and I pussy, no must. Yeah. Love and I lust. My cool lawyer, we trusted in us. Yeah. Money need up. Get that shit out there, gun in the mud.
Welcome back to another video on my channel. My name is Lenlen. If you're new here, if you're not new, welcome back. Keep it 100. I don't know if this is gonna be a weekly vlog. I really don't know. My birthday is next week, Tuesday. I really don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair. I have a nail appointment. I still haven't picked a nail design. I plan to do my own lashes. I just all over the place. I'm just ready to go, to be honest. I need a break. At this point, I'm doing this for me. For me. But right now, I'm going to get ready to go to a dinner for my dad's birthday. Today is his birthday. It is January 1st. Happy New Year! It's his birthday, so we're going to a place named Pesce Italia. I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog it, but I think I might. Mean to show yet, though. Yeah, so I just come out of the shower. I'm gonna leave my hair just like this because my hair didn't have retwist, obviously, and me doing that till next week. So, yeah, I'll wipe my lips. So, I had a dream last night, right? That I was engaged. And basically, I was engaged and I was like the happiest girl in the world. Like, I was happy with that. You know, I enjoying my little engagement, waiting for the wedding and whatnot. And then I got a text message from my fiance, or, you know, soon to be fiance, soon to be husband. And basically, it was saying, you have to give this ring back. It was an accident to even give it to you. It was supposed to go to my other girl. Your other who? Your other what? Man, I feel so embarrassed that I start crying in my sleep. I don't cry in my sleep when shit get to real. Shit feel real, dog. Like, I ain't do this shit in a minute. This is shit hard. But yeah, I don't cry in my sleep when shit get hard, man. Shit do feel real, like, it's bad. Like, you never had a dream? Have you ever had a dream
that you had, you
a dream where, like, it's so real that you start to cry? Like, shit have feel real, bad. Like, she fell on my thumb. Is this one from holding this? I don't know if I have carpal tunnel, but this should help. You see this? Rip that shit out, yes. You could hold it down and change the light.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside. TT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, right at it, die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by.
Imagination. I don't got focused when I do shit like this now because they don't believe it. So it don't come out cute when I talk, and because when I talk in my face, the move my muscles, and my face don't move. So. Anyway, I'm gonna stay like this because I don't know what else to do. And I'm just using a blender properly.
It's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting tenser. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find like I don't miss ya. Right now I'm stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside PT. Two turns, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two turns, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Heart still on javelin, baby.
Yeah, I'll look for my passport because in the house, I just don't know where. Probably in one of my pass bags. Probably in the bag I wear for Josie. The palette, the famous palette. I ain't gonna do my eyeshadow though, so don't look too forward. Don't look forward to that. I use this color. I don't know if I could see like the actual color. But I can use that super like in the corner.
Heart still on javelin, baby. Two turn, baby girl. You know.
Figaro. What's a lot of this class? Well, let me go because it's for 8 o'clock. It's for 8 o'clock and it's I love people always late. I could tell you that much for sure. I usually go use like this pink one, like a powder shade, I think it name, but it don't have that in the store. I don't see that in the store anymore, so I don't gotta use the regular one. I mean, I like it, but I don't. I prefer powder shade.
Okay, so this is my boot. Damn. Okay, so this is my fit. But yeah, so I'm just waiting for the elevator. Let me catch the light. So I am just walking to the car now. Hey, Tonga, he ain't park far. He park ready, so I ain't gotta walk far. I love to look at myself in a camera because I feel so cute sometimes. In a blood clad. So we are currently walking to the restaurant right now. After we look for a parking space for a good 10 minutes. Ain't got no space. Ain't had no parking. Ain't had nothing.
Nothing for us.
Yeah.
No ma'am. No ma'am. I was born in 2001.
Something to drink?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I can see
the belladonna?
Yeah.
Can I get one of those as well?
Belladonna?
You want a belladonna? I'm still talking about trying to eat lemonade while I'm on the coaster cranberry.
I'm gonna get an Alfredo with shrimp and plus I can get everybody.
So we are here in the restaurant on a scale of 1 to 10. Kasaya is gonna be the drink tester. I'm joking, we're not doing that. We're not drinking tonight.
And
I
Happy anniversary.
I cannot reach about it, but yeah, we all know. Yeah.
So I got hibiscus, passion fruit vodka, lemonade, lime, peach, and I forget what else in it. I get it. Hibiscus, passion fruit vodka, peach, lemonade, lime, and a splash of cranberry. What is splash of cranberry? But anyway, and he get fruity
fruit,
yeah, and that's this. They froze them. These are meatballs and then garlic bread. You're not cute.
That was not yours, that's Korean.
He gets shrimp Alfredo.
Why?
Five pieces of shrimp. And he gets chicken parmesan. That shit looks so good.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, Darina. Happy birthday to me. How old are you now? I am 50 years old now. I am 50 years old now. Happy birthday to me.
Night was successful.
Right?
It was amazing.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Thank you, Misha. You're the best.
Drunk. Girl! She is weighing me down.
Had fun tonight. Happy 50th to my dad. He's a New Year's baby, and I'm a New Year's baby. My birthday is next week, Tuesday. I'm so excited. I ain't doing nothing for my body. I walk in, but I'm excited for my trip only because I just want drinks and to rest, like in a different city, and I don't have to worry about work. I don't have to worry about anything. I'm just ready to go.
I love my bathroom lighting. Oh my goodness. This is the wipes that I used to take off my it has lavender in it. Collagen lavender wipes. I don't take off my makeup because most of the time I only do my eyebrows. I don't take this off first and then like go in with a cleanser. I wanna start with the Good Molecules brand. But I don't have Good Molecules money. And they don't sell it here in the stores, to be honest. Like, you have to, well, hey, I don't know if they're gonna sell it at Walgreens, but I have not seen it in Walgreens, so they have to, I'd have to order it. Yeah, I'd have to order it. Nasty. Going with my damn skin color. I feel like my life is a movie, dog. Like, it's so boring, but it's such a movie because, like, so much shit will be happening, man. And I don't expect half the shit that will be going on, dog. Like, I'd be so grateful for all the stuff that will be happening. I'd be so blessed because 2023 turned out to be different than I expected it to be. Like, I have so many issues happening, but I always found, like, I promise you, I always found a way to overcome any issue that came to me. So happy, I'm so blessed and highly favored because I prayed to God that everything would be fine and I would get through everything that I needed to get through. The wipes to get those, get a base makeup off. Like, why would you not want to go in with a wipe first? Why would you want to go straight to a cleanser? Not bashing y'all, but like, I don't think it's good to go straight in with a cleanser. I always use a make, that's what makeup wipes are for, to take off base makeup first, and then the cleanser is to get deeper in those pores. So excuse me. Y'all gotta go in with your, this is my cleanser, Garnier. I feel like everybody who uses this, or like most people that I watch on YouTube, most people that on TikTok, I don't see using this. And then I have a blue bottle and I have a green bottle. I can't wait to just like get in my bed. I'm like, relax, dog. Like, I'm so tired. And then I wash off my face. But this one, to be honest, it'll say this all-in-one cleanser with 99% natural origin ingredients uses micellar technology to effectively cleanse and remove makeup while hydrating the skin. Directions. Pour onto a cotton pad until fully saturated. Gently wipe pad across face to cleanse and remove face makeup. To remove eye makeup, hold pad over closed eyelids for a few seconds, then gently wipe away. No need to rinse. But I feel like this hair, you got rinse, cause it'll feel sticky on my face. But it'll get it dropped up real bad. I'm gonna put some of this serum on my face. Got this shirt from Chicago. I think it's Chicago. It's like from Five Below in Chicago. But we had stayed at a W hotel and it had like a Five Below right down the street. So I got a couple shirts and this is one of them. I never wear it, but I'm wearing it to sleep. So yeah. So yeah, I'm going. Yeah. Good morning, everyone. It is Tuesday, January 2nd. I'm getting ready for work. At least I done start to get ready for work. I'm tired. I just want to sleep, dad. Like, I need one of those tripods that'll connect my phone and my camera at the same time, so I could get like short phone content and long phone content at the same time. I need to make an intro for my YouTube channel, because I have the Christmas intro. I mean, I'll go back to using my old intro. And I don't like it or anything. I just want something small, something short, something simple, something cute. So I can make something new today when I go to work. Look at my two different colors. Black and gold. And then black and gold. What was it, me?
I'm talking to you.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on its face. It's shining a salute to the American race. Good morning, USA!
Guys, so I headed to the beauty store, Beautylicious, so I could see how much for the dye. Because I think I'm going to dye my own hair. I'm not sure. Like, I've been looking at video. I'm scared because I have locks now and I don't know how fragile it is. You know what I mean? But, I'm about to head there and try to get there before 7 o'clock because that's when they close. So, yeah.
There are like many different types of developers. I don't even know how to walk, honestly speaking. Like, I've never dyed my hair before, so.
It's too high. The big number.
Yeah, I know that for sure. I'll just do more research, but thank you.
This hair, this is the color I want. Look at this.
And then I can mix it with this.
These colors, I'm gonna do cassia. Ends that color.
But anyway, we'll see how it goes.
Over here, we have like the box dyes. This is initially the color I did. Actually, it does have sugar scrubs in here. Tree Hut. Vanilla. This is body butter. We don't have much sugar scrubs. This is nice. Oop, I did not do that. I did not do that. Let's keep it moving. And then they have like these. I never tried these before. I willing to, but my price, not willing to.
I'm thinking to get a 20 developer, but I don't know how it'll work. Like, am I supposed to be mixing something with this? Oh, look at this one. How much for this? Ice, we are here and we're getting some ice cream because I want a milkshake. You know, he gotta get his ice cream because that'll always make him feel better, especially after a long day. Okay, no devil found a way for us.
They have got me to get a ship to that.
Ah, you know what time it is? Because I don't finish. Let me see a milkshake.
Look at that milkshake, are you? My ice cream melted.
Yeah. You know, had a chukup. I don't eat melted ice cream, but let me tell you how this cookie dough is hitting tonight, okay? I guess strawberry and cookie dough ice cream. This cookie dough is hitting. Okay?
So I see how I was feeling good today, and I was happy and I was cheery and everything. I bitch have a headache now. I don't know what color my hair is right now. The camera's showing like a goldish, but like in a mirror, it looks like, they look good. Like, I love my locks, dog. I love my hair color. That is legit. Look at this leggy. I'm gonna take a shower to help me relax something. I just had to sit down and relax before I go bathe. So I'm gonna go shower now. Okay, I just finished bathe and I just sit in the living room. I done get dressed and everything. I'm gonna sit down in the living room and edit for a minute. My camera is on 6%.
6%, so I'm gonna go ahead and plug that in. But I had a dream last night, right? And it was about Rod Wave. Let me tell you, right? I get stuck in an elevator with Rod Wave, so basically, I was headed to a Rod Wave concert, and I didn't know Rod Wave were in the building. So I went to the elevator. No, I didn't go in the elevator bus. I see Rod Wave coming out the door, and Rod Wave gone in the elevator. But Darius gone in the elevator. And I know he big already, so he gonna lean the elevator, but I didn't think nothing of it. So I just got in the elevator, and then somebody else that would wake me would come in with me. And then I had another person like with equipment and stuff, you know. So the back of they had a big cart, so they couldn't fit in the elevator. So she decided to go in the other elevator with the equipment, and then I went in the elevator with the other way. And if you know, we're coming from the 8th floor, and we headed down or whatever. The elevator started doing like 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2 when we coming out of the elevator. Like when we coming on the bottom floor of the elevator, 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2, like it wouldn't stop changing numbers, so it would just keep going 1-2-1-2. And then it keep going 7-8-7-8-7-8, like it wouldn't stop fluctuating. And I just did like, oh my god, before we take out, like before the elevator start moving, I was like, I hope this elevator don't get stuck. We get stuck. We're in there for a good 6 hours. And then every time I'm in there, I like, I claustrophobic. Like, I was trying to be calm. I was trying to be calm because I went in an elevator with Rod Wave, and I was trying to be calm because I was in an elevator and I was stuck. I was claustrophobic. Like I couldn't stop. Like I was like I was having a panic attack. Like I don't even know why. Like I was having a panic attack because it was, you have feel so real. Like, I don't know what I'm be going on my dreams are, but let me tell you, they don't be no more. So Kasaya is not dropping me to work today. He's gonna change the oil in my car. Spoiled. But his sister can drop me to work, so just had to put on my sweet mauve. I ain't got a drill. I had another one today, but I don't know. Probably had a name, but I didn't really like the smell of it. Maybe I don't smell it again, I don't know. Maybe I got my perfume game, guys. But, look at my hair. Don't worry, about soon. I'm almost coming. I'm here off today, so. Let's go. 1 more hour until I get to go home. It's 4:15, so 1 hour and 15 minutes, but close enough. I'm about to eat a snack. Yeah, another drill. Period. So see how you have to walk. Cause I tell me wait, it had a time when he was finishing work, and you know we could see the cruise ship from where he is. So they had a movie playing on a big screen, and Kasai paused what he was doing. He stopped walking to go watch the people in the movie. What kind of disrespect is that? I'm more than just an option. Hey. Refuse to be forgotten. Hey. I took a chance with my heart. Hey. When I feel it taking over. Better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find, give all my love, and nothing's gonna tear us apart. Okay, not that half attempted pineapple. Listen to me and listen to me carefully.
It was a test because I was looking at hairstyles to do for Jamaica, and this was kind of one of them. But I don't know if it's because I need a retwist for it to be decent. But like, oh, and I had tried in a color, but obviously this, it's not that cute. I'm gonna try it again when I do my retwist, but we're still looking for hairstyle for Jamaica. My friend gave me this bottle of Pink Whitney rum. As a matter of fact, let me show you to you. This is what she gave me. I never tasted New Amsterdam rum before. Or liquor, vodka, whatever the hell it is. And I kind of want to try it, so. I'm gonna take a little bit. Just a little bit. Let's go in the room and do it. Oh, this tripod is heavy as fuck. Okay, hold on. I think I just go in the kitchen. Just a little bit though, cause oh shit, this shit's strong. Yes, it is. That shit is a no, okay? Let me leave that shit get cool and then I'm gonna come back and try that shit again because that shit was not good. Yuck. No. Okay, so I was editing, right? And I basically finished this video, this girl talk video, but I didn't like look it over and stuff, and then I didn't like lofi music in the background so it don't sound like I just talking out of echoes. Kind of want to show you the intro, or not even the intro, but like I kind of just want to show you the video. So look at the marker grid, that's so cool. Hold on, yeah, there we go. Okay, well yeah, I'm gonna show you the video.
A nigga can't control you, a nigga can't hold you down.
Hi,
welcome back to my video. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. My name is Lenlen. If you're new here, if you're not new, welcome back.
And then blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
As you can tell from the title of this video, it's gonna be a little different than what I'm used to.
Okay, so I got a turkey egg and cheese croissant, and he got a bacon egg and cheese croissant, and I get this gingerbread latte thing. It's an interesting taste, but yeah.
This thing nasty.
And nasty. It actually have a wet, because I don't really like gingerbread, man. So it's like when I eat it, you could taste like some kind of ginger in it at the beginning, but like when you're drinking it, it tastes like a regular latte, so it don't taste too bad, and the taste don't last long. So that's why I say it's an interesting taste, because they have that pop of flavor first, and then it'll taste like a regular latte. It just tastes decent. I like it, just wouldn't prefer it. So anyway, I'm gonna head to work because I already late. It's 9:22, but breakfast comes first. So yeah, so see ya later. Hey, it is 5:24. I finished work in 5 minutes or 6 minutes, whatever you want to say. But I was thinking to go get a dye and stuff today, but I don't know. I was thinking to get tomorrow instead, mainly because tomorrow is payday and it'll be a little easier on me to get tomorrow. But you know what? I might just go for it today. I'm gonna go to the gas station because my car needs gas, and then I might just go to the hair store and get it dyed and stuff just to get out the way.
What else I have to do? I also, well, actually, I don't really have much to do, actually. I just have to pay my rent tomorrow, and then, you know, I got to go for the rest of the, before my trip and stuff, so. I rack up some overtime, but to be honest, I need a raise. I'd be working hard, okay? But, I don't know, I'm ready to go. I need a vacation. I need a vacation. To be honest, I'm so sick and tired. Like, I love this job, you know, but I'm tired of working. Like, I just want to be able to just do my own thing, man. So, soon, man. But, I'm making an intro before I could drop this video today. Let me show you how we're looking. A little decent. I have one, I know. Let me show you. Let me turn on the brightness so I can see. So, I have intro already. So basically, this is what the other intro look like. But it had a picture in. Let me show you. It had pictures, two of these, and it had pictures in them. But I took it off, and then it had a subscribe button at the bottom. I don't know. Yeah, look at it. But I had that, but I didn't really like it. I want it simple, but I don't want it too simple, so it looked plain. So I was just like, let me just make another intro. So here we are, and hopefully this done in about an hour, so I could drop the other video. So I could drop the video tonight. Yeah.
Hey babies, it is 6:22 p.m. Y'all know I done walk already. I done drive off and everything. I reached to the hair store. I went to the gas station first, and then I get out to pay for the gas, and then I get out to pay for the gas, and then they tell me they don't have regular. So I was just like, are you serious? So then I drive off and I come to the hair store so I could get the hair stuff, the dye and stuff. And I kind of upset, I ain't gonna lie, but I don't even want to talk about it because it's like, it's not my place and it's not my business to be sharing with you, but I am very highly upset. Like, that shit annoying, dog. Like, but anyway, I can go inside and see if I could get the colors and stuff. So I'm thinking of French cognac, paprika, and Cajun spice for a nice little mixture. I have all colors, but I'm too sure which one I want, honestly speaking. Hand sanitizer, guys. Hand sanitizer. Oh shit, it's hot. I'm gonna edit my video in the car. Hi, I home, and I just actually want to show you what I get from the store. Like the colors and stuff that I get to, you know, later. So I get French cognac, and then I got paprika, and Cajun spice. So like, mix together and create like a custom color. Hopefully it's a little custom, you know. And then titanium for Kasaya. I have the bleach powder. Oh god. And then I got developer. It's a 20. If I even have a bleach out here, don't never go past. Well, I said don't never go past 20, but don't never go past 40. It actually say, don't ever pass Yeah, don't ever pass 30. But if you're doing a wig, 40 and 50 is fine. But if you're doing your actual hair and your scalp, do not pass 20. The numbers on the bottle is actually the amount of hydrogen that's in the container. And the more hydrogen is, the more harmful, you know, it is for the hair. So if you can ever do this on your actual hair, use 10 or 20 on your head. And if you want to, you could use 30, but don't never go past that. But you could use 40 and 50 and everything, and the wigs and bundles and stuff like that. My friend also got me some Uncrustables from what she was in the States. Michelle, I love me some Uncrustables. You get a grape. And then I have the strawberry. Yeah. I probably gonna do my hair on Sunday. My body's on Tuesday. Leaving on the Thursday. Doing my nails on Wednesday. So yeah, probably on the Sunday or the Monday I'm gonna do my hair. Yeah, that's it. Of course, I also got a toothbrush. I think I'm gonna shovel with this one. But yeah, I'm kinda excited to dye my hair. It's not the first time I dye my hair, but like, I ain't do it in a minute. And the first time I didn't actually bleach my hair, how my hair get lighter, I used Honey Blonde, Italida, and Lightest Blonde. I don't know if it was Lightest Blonde or another one, but it was two of them I used. But I know for a fact Canada, one of them was Honey Blonde or Honey Bleach, Honey Blonde, I think it was the name. So yeah, so I finished my intro. It's super cute. And I'm going to drop this video tonight. Or I'm going to try and drop this video tonight. If not, all in the morning. But I'm going to finish this video tonight and then drop it tonight. So I'm going to go ahead and edit. And I'll talk to you guys either later or in the morning. So we'll see.
Later in the morning.
Childish.
Okay, so I will record on my other camera. I tell her that camera to just stop recording whenever, and I do not know if it's the SD card or the camera, because I use the same SD card in this camera and nothing happened. So I don't know what the settings is on the other camera. But anyway, I was stating that today is Friday, January 5th, 8:43 a.m. I am not in a rush to go to work because I have to go and pay rent. So I will be going to the post office to pay my rent and then whatever. So last night I was actually talking to my boyfriend about, like, what do you call it, about my YouTube channel. And basically I was telling him, like, he actually told me that he's proud of me and that I am more consistent than a lot of beginner YouTubers. I don't remember how the conversation started. Anyway, but he said that he's proud of me because I'm more consistent than a lot of... Oh, I remember right now. I was telling him I have 378 subscribers. And he was like, he'll be so happy for me whenever I get, like, new subscribers and stuff like that. So, like, he'll be happy for me. And honestly, I feel like I have my 2024 goals set already, for at least from my YouTube channel perspective. So there's three goals I want to hit for the year of 2024. 1,000 subscribers, buy a MacBook so I could get editing better. I feel like my video itself has great quality. And buy Final Cut Pro, so, you know, to work on my editing skills. So those are my three goals for 2024 from my YouTube channel perspective. From any other perspective, I will talk about that in the afternoon when I come back home from work, because I think I'm just leave right now because it is 8:45 and I gotta go home for 9, and eventually I think it's time to go. So I'm gonna wash my face and brush my teeth. Yeah.
Not a good rob a nigga.
You gonna what?
Rob a nigga.
You say what? Rob a man.
Rob a nigga.
I can see my hair here real twist, real, real bad. Damn. This is that long. I ain't retwist my hair since the ending of October, beginning of November. Sounds about right, yeah. It's January 5th now, so we need a retwist. Real bad. So I get my blue case for this camera here. Let's see if it's for the right camera. Oh yeah, that's a nice blue.
That's nice.
This is a pretty blue, y'all. Maybe I should put it on my camera and see how it looks. But I like this brown case. So decisions, decisions. I only buy the brown case because I wasn't sure how long it would take for this to reach. But this blue case is hitting different. Like, I don't even know if I in the sun. It is 9:10 and I head into work now, so. We'll see you later. Hey guys, how I forget to mention to Ayi that today is my 1 year lockiversary. It has been exactly 1 year since I locked my hair. I'm happy. Look at my hang time. Okay, don't look at it right now. Hold on. But anyway, I head by the waterfront because I wanted to get like the little sunset and everything. But I sit in a car. I'm gonna get out and record the water a little bit so you can see, and then I'm gonna go home and then change and go back. Well, not change, but like, go home and then go for Kasaya. So. Okay, y'all, so this is where basically at a pass every morning I show you the cruise ships. So the cruise ships will be over here, like in this area over here, and then it'll be driving like the waterfront area, and that's how I'll get a nice view of the cruise ships. 6:05, y'all. I'm so tired right now. These people don't bust off and in. Is that my babies? Do I hear my babies? I do hear my babies. Hi. I know you asked more about the time. Yo, can't. Girl! Why? I don't want to trim me down. When I move into this apartment, let me tell you a story. You know my room don't have a light, right? I think I sucked that out already. My room don't have a light, so I'm using a lamp. Basically, the house didn't come with a lamp in a bedroom, number one. Number two, when I call the maintenance people and I'm like, hey, my room don't have a light, or my living room don't have one either. So, the people then tell me I have to buy the light kit for this specific brand, right? I have to buy the light kit for this light up here, and on top of that I have to pay the maintenance man to put it in. Did I not rent the place why you don't come with a light in the first place?
Right now I editing this specific video, and then I also watching house on the projector, so it loading right now. The internet been acting very dumb recently and I don't know what's going on.
Severe long-term allergic reaction. That's what,
but I gonna get up in a minute because I still have some beef and broccoli in the fridge from last time he said right for me. So I going heat that it up and then
take a lesson from form and stand up for what you believe.
Yeah, because I need something to eat. I didn't really eat much today, not at the ADR, because they don't feed us lunch, but like sometimes the lunch don't be lunching, you know. But I mean, it was lunching today, but I just wasn't feeling hungry, and I don't know what the problem was, to be honest. But I gonna heat that it up before I leave for Kasaya, and then I'm gonna try to get as much of this video done. You know, I always try and shoot to post on Sundays, but I know I just post a video yesterday, so I ain't start to edit this video yet. And honestly, I need to work on recording, editing, But I think my thing is, though, when I record, I don't really have the time in the night to edit. So I don't try. I don't try, like, bulge it in one, but I don't be like...
Well, no, that's what's killing her.
Okay, so, yeah, I need to work on my editing. Recording, editing. On the same day, because I feel like when I do this, it's like a lot going on at the same time, and honestly I don't get, like, I don't want to say bored, I don't get tired, because really actually I don't like being in front of a screen all day every day. So if I could edit a little bit a day, I don't feel productive. But yeah, so I'm gonna heat that up and come back to editing in a minute. So I heading for Kasaya now. You like this? My coworker gave it to me. It's a little puppet. She gave it to me for Christmas when she went to the States. She said, because I like Stitch, she bought me it. And I, you know, we might have Stitch, so yeah. Currently in the car waiting for Babe. My iPad's not working, so my editing. I like walking, but like the app I'm using to edit is just pissing me off, and I'm not hungry, I'm tired, I'm frustrated because the iPad's telling me it's full, but whenever I delete anything on the iPad, it's not deleting the stuff, like it's not deleting the photos or the apps, like it just like staying there on the iPad, so I can't like save any more videos to my iPad from the camera roll. I don't know what's going on with the iPad. Hopefully if I give it a couple minutes, it stop doing that, like strippiness, and then I going try again because I need to edit this video, and it's just my bad, it's just upsetting me really and truly, because I want to be on a posting schedule, like I want to stick to my posting schedule, but it's like when things like this happen, you can't really do anything about it, you know. I am extremely tired right now, but I want to edit most of this video right now, because I know if I don't edit it now, it ain't gonna ever get done. And I try and get off of that lazy beat, but I ain't lazy, man. I work hard today. I do an 8-hour shift. I tired. But we're gonna keep pushing through. I just had to catch a little bit of this lighting before I go upset. My camera is over here. You could still see me. But it gonna cost me. I get a shirt from Aeropostale 2 years ago, or maybe, yeah, no, 1 year ago, because it was in 2022 in December when I get a shirt, and it's only past 2023 in December, so therefore I get a shirt a year ago and a month. So yeah, I'm going upstairs now. Huh?
Are you? I wanted to know what kind of generator I am by somebody vehicle or something.
Say hi, Lily. Who's that pretty lady? Yeah. They'd be so happy to see me. Look at this one. This one don't want to go inside when she come out. Come.
Hey. When I see me again after this vlog, I'm gonna have a whole new hair color, okay? Period. I head into work now because it's 8 o'clock. Well, I have to work for 8 o'clock. It's Saturday. I always work for 8 o'clock on Saturdays. Yeah, I wake up late. So I forget that tomorrow was Saturday. I thought today was Friday. Anyway, I head into work now.
Okay, guys. So I recorded this before outside, but the camera's zooming and I didn't even touch the zoom, but whatever. So I was saying, basically, I love Saturdays because Saturday is so close to my off days. My off days is Sunday, Monday, and we don't really be doing too much on a Saturday. We're supposed to be having 5 kids today, but I don't know if they're gonna be coming. But basically, the mother wants to go to the spa. The mother and her friend wants to go to the spa, and in total, their kids are 5 kids. And they want to drop their kids off for a couple hours so they could enjoy the spa. But I don't know if they're coming because they were kind of skeptical or whatever. But regardless, I'm prepared. I'm so prepared for my trip. Mentally, I'm prepared. Physically, I am not. Mentally, I am prepared. Physically, I am not. Okay, so I can be honest to you. Me know if this video gonna get posted tomorrow, mainly because it's like I over here trying to edit my video and it's not editing because the video is kind of saved to the iPad because the iPad full. But I feel like Apple will be rigging people because no matter how much pictures and apps I delete, it full all the damn time, and I'm just over it, dog. Like, I'm over it. So I go and see how much jump drive costs to see if I could save like my pictures that I don't want to delete on it, and even a lot of pictures, and that's what really upset me. But I'm gonna try to see how much of a jump drive. I probably ain't gonna get to buy the jump drive, mainly because them things will be expensive here on St. Thomas, and I don't like that. But I'm gonna check to see how much it fall, and then I'm gonna go home and change and then come back for class. So yeah, I'm gonna try my best to get this video posted tomorrow because obviously I don't know what's happening. The wall don't want me to be great. I don't know what's going on.
These are the blankets I have home. They used to be $20, but now it is $30. Puerto Rico. Guyana. And America. LOL.
Hey.
You okay?
Uh-uh. You good.
She made me ride up myself. Don't need much and fuck my wealth.
Okay, so I left my camera in the car because I forgot my wallet in the car. So I actually was gonna check in to see if it has planners, and this is nice. Like, I'm loving these planners, bro. Like, and then this one on my hand is nice. I'm over here debating if I should get a planner right now because I kind of need one. And then I love like organization stuff, and actually I want to become more organized because it's 2024 and we don't have the time to be unorganized. A whole organized box. You see, this is what'll make me smile.
but I'm gonna check. I think I'm gonna get one. Probably this one, but I want to know how much this one is for. Or the one in my hand. It's either that or this.
Oh, you know what's so crazy to me? The last clip that I see was actually vlogged in freaking slow-mo when I went home. I had so much, not home, when I was in the store, I had so much shit to say. I had recorded so much and all of them, that shit was in slow-mo. All of it. So I had to delete it. And I could only keep like the things and stuff. But I got a planner. It was $15. I basically was looking at the planners and I had a colorful one in my hand. I could have seen, and I was $30. The two of them were $30, and I was just like, but then that pop up and that was like on sale for like $15. So I was like, I'ma get that. But I'ma go home. I'ma go upstairs and change because I want to see if I could edit this video. Yeah, are you? Let me show you my planner before I leave the house to go for Kasaya. So, I love it so much. Let me show you. Okay. So, let me just... So, what's wrong? Because I'm upset with you. So, this is a Russell Hazel planner. 2024 planner. Yearly overview, monthly spreads, monthly goals and reviews. Yearly goals review, double-sided pockets, and 190 stickers. So, open it. Of course, the design, You have the design here. So, you have all the stickers here. These are all stickers. Sticker, 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 sticker. Travel. And then it has party, party, travel, exercise, bills, meeting, appointments. Let's do this. Notes, important, to-do, reminder. Right? Of course, this planner belongs to Len Len. Yearly overview, 2024, 2025. Yearly goals, of course, they have. Actually, starting October 2023. And, yeah. So, basically, that's what it comes with. And, of course, it have, like, so for example January 2024, and then your to-do list over here, of course, your upcoming months and your previous month, so December, February, and of course you have reminders at the bottom, so you don't even have to use your stickers. You have a goal tracker at the bottom, and then you have them, like, you don't have to use a calendar. You could put a goal of the week. Like, if you have a specific goal for the week, you can put it up there. And then it's second, third, fourth, fifth, and it goes on. So the agendas would be for that day, priorities for that day, wellness reminder, which is sleep, water, and steps. And then you have something for the evening, like if you have something to do in the evening. And of course, at the bottom, you have notes. At the bottom of this page, it's the same thing, hey. But on top, this one says gratitude, and at the bottom, it says reflection. And from there we keep it moving. It also have like monthly reviews, like recap of the month, goal review, success, highlights and reflections, and successes again. So kind of excited to use my planner, you know. And then contents in the back, of course you can put your notes in the back. So, oh, and I also have this folder, so like if you have, you know, files and stuff you need to be done, you can just add them in there. So, what do you guys think about my planner? What do you got? Good investment, right? Yeah. So I can force myself to be productive, and I can force myself to start using a planner for you, because I don't really have a lot going on, and it's very overwhelming, like I said in my last video. How to plan out a busy schedule. So it's 2024 and we still beginning the month. So I mean beginning a year. So why not set myself up for success, starting with advice I gave other people by using a planner, you know? I don't really like digital planners. I mean, I tried it. It worked for the first like week, 2 weeks, but I never really stick with it. But I feel like a physical planner that's in front of me, knowing that I have shit to do, will go great with me. Like, it will work best for me. So I will stick to that. Right now, I'm going to head for Kasaya, and we ordered pizza, so that's for dinner tonight. And I'm going to try edit in the car, and I'm going to post this video tomorrow. So, let's head out. Alright guys, so we have come to the end of our vlog. And if you stuck through the whole video, much love to you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that subscribe button below. It glows, it animates. Y'all know the vibe already. And see you guys in the next video. So bye. Say bye, Oreo. Say bye, Oreo. Say bye. Bruh. You have the audacity to lick yourself on camera. Say bye, Oreo. How are you, buddy? Peace.